What was that like growing up in that sort of bubble with also trying to navigate mental health challenges?
We're normal folk, mm-hmm. which is what people don't grasp. So when you go in and you talk and you speak, you're speaking just from the same space as anybody else. But individuals don't see the person they're talking to. They see this entity, or they see this, what they see on TV. What it does is it always makes you feel opposite. You kind of feel out of place because you're reminded of something that, okay, is an aspect, but does not define you at all. Mm-hmm. And if there is something that is the last thing that, I don't want to say it to down it, but celebrity and all of that is like, it is not something that has anything to do with anything that's important.
That's the real you.
That's real to
yes.
me. Anything that I really give any credence to. Mm-hmm. I understand one thing about it is that you can use it as an avenue mm-hmm. to bring good into the world. You can use it as a way to get a message out, mm-hmm. As a way to benefit humanity. That's what it can.
That's the
power. Beauty of it.
Yeah.
And that is where I like to sit with it.